Time now for our top five plays from Sunday night. And at number five, we're starting with a little bit of goaltending from the United Center. It's the Kings' Ben Scrivens with the glove save on Patrick Kane.
This is a beauty because Pat Kane sets it up so nicely. Hard cut. He's going to go back against the grain. But Ben Scrivens says no way as he flashes the leather with a little bit of style on it as well.
Number four, more goaltending from the United Center. This time, Antti Raanta with a save on Anze Kopitar.
All about the stretch right here. Looks like it's going to be an empty netter, but just the last little push there to take it away.
Number three in the shootout, Benoit Pouliot.
Oh, so slow and so pretty. Forsberg did it once, but I don't even know if it's as nice looking as that, as the long reach, and just let it drift across the line.
That was the winner. Number two, more from MSG. This time, it's Henrik Lundqvist flashing the leather.
Jones pulls it to the middle, tries to go upstairs, and Lundqvist with a big trapper save. Look how big that thing looks. Puck goes right into it.
And at number one, the legend himself, Teemu Selanne, skate to stick and scoring.
Still can get it done, still can skate, explodes out of the corner, front of the net. As you said, nice little footwork to his stick and wrapping it in against Brizgalov for a big goal for the Anaheim Ducks.
There you have it, Teemu Selanne at number one. It's our top five plays from Sunday night.